Alright, here we go. That's a flying car. Do you remember where you saw the glitched car at?
What do you mean?
Oh, the fly. Oh, that one. There it is, right there.
Yeah. There's ones where people are using a jetpack, and there's another that's just a hacker.
That's a Isn't the hacker's name Espy?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, that's it. That's the hacker's name. Oh, there he is.
Where is he?
He's chasing
me. Is he in the car?
Yes, I have no idea, but he's chasing me. Okay, he didn't
actually... T, do you know anything about, like, what he's doing?
He's flinging people. By the way, I'm recording this video to put on YouTube as a exploiter report, so...
Alright, can they hear us?
Any noises you make will be heard by a moderator, hopefully.
Ha, good. Yeah, he's...
If they even pay attention.
Watch this.
I'm just gonna...
Oh, yeah, he's like...
Just gonna
his name is Espy.
Is it ESPAI?
Yeah, we are gonna send it to the...
Is that it?
Yeah, his name is ESPAI.
Alright,
and
well,
yes, we are going to send it to the Red Discord.
Alright, yes, I'm going to send this. I want to get a little more footage time of the actual car itself, but I did get it flinging people and chasing me, so...
There's currently one floating above spawn. Looks very normal.
I'm assuming that's a glitch, though, not somebody hacking.
Yeah, I hope. Oh, God. It's near spawn. It's in spawn. It's in a base that I'm in.
Right, I'm coming in. Oh, I see it. There it is.
I'm currently under the base.
Ooh, things are getting flung everywhere.
I'm stuck under this base.
Other cars or what? Holy crap! Yeah, that's definitely a problem. Huh? Yeah, that is not natural.
Okay, I have to reset. Damn. Now I'm gonna have an alarm.
It's a poo-poo word. Oh God! Oh no!
There it goes. Did you get flung?
No, I came very close to touching it though.
Oh, there it goes, and it's coming for me. Okay, never mind, that wasn't it. That was a car that got flung by it.
My God.
And then people with jetpacks in cars, you know?
How do you know it's Espy, though?
Makes sense.
Now, how do you know it's him?
They could have gone for Alt F4. It's here, it's in spawn, it's in spawn.
Dude, how do you know it's Espy?
Because because... T saw him teleport to someone. He joined every server that we were in. Someone saw him in the car. And T, you can say the rest.
Question mark. Okay.
Question mark. How do we know it's the guy? How do we know it's the guy?
Yeah, well, because we need actual. I mean, we have proof that somebody's hacking. We don't have proof.
Oh, we saw
it
him in the car.
Oh, you saw him in the car, okay. Were you recording it when you saw him?
Oh, it's after me.
Is with the with the Xbox game bar, you can, like, record the past 30 seconds of what just happened.
There's just cars and people everywhere.
Alright, well, whatever. Whoa, holy crap, okay.
I'm gonna look for glitch-based spots now, because
that's great.
Get flung everywhere.
You know, I would suggest not saying that if moderators are actually watching this.
Glitch base.
No, I'm kidding. They don't actually know
where I am, who I am.
Yes.
Anything about me. I mean, they probably know who I am based if they paid enough.
Considering that you're also my friend, so.
Yes. Well, giving up too much information, they're gonna track us down.
Exactly, they're gonna ban us.
Yes.
Okay, so
they're gonna ban us for saying glitch based.
Well, actually, my real Roblox username is not being disclosed.
Yes, neither. Or actually, mine is.
Actually, mine might be somewhere. I just don't know it. Oh, there's the car again.
It's just like a a let's play with a hacker just in the background.
Yeah, this is great. Oh man.
The thing is, I'm not going to be the one handling editing or anything that you're doing.
I'm not going to be editing it. It's just going to be raw footage.
Yeah. Or whatever the hell you want to do with it.
It's like with your Spider-Man glitch. Except you actually had a camera facing the TV screen.
Oh, yeah. For reference, I got my mom to film me playing Spider-Man PS4 so I could look good. Like a glitch that was when people hopped on top of a car, they instantly died.
Yeah, that was great.
It seems good compared to that there's a spinning car everywhere.
Holy mackerel, that's insane. Okay. You know, I think
someone playing SpongeBob remixes.
Great. I'm going to stop recording now.
But all right.
As far as we know, this is the hacker. Spy.
Yes. That's what several people have said.
Yes.
And have you stopped recording yet?
No.
Okay, yeah, by the way, the glitch based spot that I found, it killed me instantly when I used it, so joke's on you.
Okay, yeah, joke's on me.
Uh-huh. Joke's on you, moderator.
If they're even watching it this far. Oh, there's the car. Okay, I'm gonna get these last couple seconds until it goes away.
I see it. I'm running towards it.
There we go.
I'm gonna catch it. There we go. It got flung.
My god.
Ouchies.
How is that possible without hacks, though, is a real question.
It's not. It's physically not. You can't control a car that's doing that.
Yeah, it's just going through walls and everything. I'm chasing people. Right. Well, I'm gonna end the recording now.
I see a moderator. I think I found another glitch-based spot. Joke's on you, moderator. That's not listening at this point.